graduated from FAU 25 years ago, so I've been an FAU fan for many years, and my love of FAU led me to coming up with the idea to open a store. You know, when you first open a store and nobody knows you exist, that's the scariest part. I was worried, am I good at this? I don't even know. I created, taught myself how to do everything in here. You know, I always question, am I gonna have great merchandise? I want to be the best. So those things kind of seep into your mind. I have a lot of respect for small business owners because it's tough at times, but it's the most fun I've ever had in my life. Right before I opened, I had this idea of having people autograph the wall. And the day we started it on the grand opening, I said, I don't know if anybody will ever want to come in here and sign my wall. So it's for all the athletes, past and present, all sports. We take their picture and they sign the wall. You know, you got to follow your dreams and do your homework up front. And don't be afraid to fail, because if you hide from that, you're never going to try things. So I would say follow your heart and your dreams and make sure it's the right thing for you.